I've got a little helper today. Little Daisy Mae is helping. As you can see, chewing on my brushes. And anything else she can probably get her hands on. Can you tell everybody hi, Daisy? She's a mess. She's 11, 12 weeks old now. She likes to play. Still, she's in that puppy stage. Give me that. She likes to race for two. I'm glad this thing is rechargeable. But anyways, to get back to what we was doing on this, and I'm putting a little bed off of my desk because she'll have my pencils all over. Well, she's already got everything all over the place. Okay. I am going to work on this leaf right here, and I'm going to have to and I'm using the light pink, and I am using the derwent camouflage. Now, I have used the prism comb on some of this. Because the camouflage just don't have enough. I mean, some of the camouflage I do like. Some of it I don't. Like I say, take my what I say with a grain of salt is my opinion. Everybody don't have my opinion of this. Tell you that right now, and like I said, my opinion don't really count because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just saying I do, and I'm not even saying I do, so don't be telling me why I said that, but I did, didn't I? On camera, of all places. Okay, I am going in with the flame. I went in with the blush pink. It's just a little darker pink, and then I'm going in with the flame. I'm getting stuff on my phone. I had to see what was going on. I'm sure none of the kids needed me. So how y'all doing this hot day in June? I'm not ready for July and August or September. If this is what we got to look forward to, no thanks. Now I'm going back in with the plush pink, and I'm just going to kind of blend this orange in. And like I said, these blend beautifully. I love how they blend. I just want more colors. And I don't like the black cover, just not like I wanted, I guess. And maybe I should have just done another color of black. I did, but with prism colors. Now I'm going back in with the light paint and just kind of playing this, this paint to get the fits. Now I'm taking the Impulgo. Now I am taking my Blendle colored pencil, and this is Prism Colors Blendle. I just love how these blends with this. And this is why a lot of people does not like Prism Colors, because of the breakage. And I get that. But you can't have a real fine, fine point if it decides to break on you. Taking the Prism Color White and just giving it my highlights. And as I said, they break. I'm going back in with some gray. Okay, I am going to take my electric eraser, or my battery-operated eraser, and I am going to, now I trace this with carbon paper, and this is how well this does. I mean, I can't do this, this good with my hands. So, this is why I like the battery operated. I mean, I don't even do that good with colored pencils. I mean, Crayolas, erasables. And yes, I do tease the dog with it. Sorry. There goes my shoe. We'll see what this comes out like. Like I said, I did it backwards. I mean, it's really no big deal. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. I'm going to have to put some more. I might have to put another eraser in this. Yeah, I use this thing way too much. These don't erase that great, I don't think. I mean, that's my opinion. Okay. Alright, let's start this one back over. I know what I did. I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing, but I know what I did. I was giving this my orange and not paying attention. And then I just started falling in and... Anyways, life goes on. Making sure y'all's in camera. This one may not come out as good as I want it to because of my screw ups. But that's just part of it, guys. Not starting all over. It's because I screwed up. Y'all know I am not perfect by no means. Right! If y'all don't, y'all do now. I'm going back in with the cordless blender. I'm just changing colors I need and not even thinking about telling y'all when I'm changing. I've got to get another eraser. It would help if I get my finger off the go button. Let's do this one more petal today. Yeah. I'm just going to go. I like that. With my pink, my light is pink. And I'm just gonna go right over that orange that we did. Ash. And now I'm going in with the orange. And now the yellow. And this is would be like a cadmium yellow, a medium yellow. It's indigo with the derwent camouflage. Okay, now I'm going back in with the color splendor. Dust the dust off. I'm going in with the white. I'm just giving this just enough highlights to say it's highlighted. Okay, baby operated eraser, and I'm just cleaning this up a little, and I'm trying to start brushing it all off with a brush. Sometimes I don't, because I just get lazy, I guess. And I am going just in with the orange, because that's the darkest color I'm using. And now I'm going in with my light pink and just giving it just a shade. And I'm just taking one petal at a time. And try not to mess up. I'm going to screw up, so. If y'all don't know. I'm just making
mistakes than anybody I know. So many areas of my life.
And I'm just going in. I mean, I know the routine. Light pink, dark pink, or the darker pink.